Welcome back to Imhood Fishing.
Look what I bought at Walmart. Some people say you shouldn't buy a kayaks at Walmart. Other people say you can do just fine. Now, there are kayaks that I would say that I would never buy at Walmart, but I found this one there, and so far, so good. We're gonna give it a go today and fish from it, see how it tracks and all that stuff, but I'm not going to form an overall opinion until a few videos from now. But until then, let's tell you what I bought. This kayak is by Ozark Trail. It's the Pro Angler 12 foot, and it's a sit on top with a chair. It's got two positions for that chair. It's got all kinds of things that it comes with, though it does come with a paddle. I don't really like the paddle. I'm probably gonna get a better one. You know, let me show you some other things it comes with. It's got normal stuff, you know, the straps, there's your drain plug, flush mounts, two behind the seat, two flush mounts in front. Comes with a chintzy looking rod holder that comes in and out. It's got two rails to mount stuff on the side. As I said, it does come with plenty of handles and straps. It's got a stand up aid if you need that. Now you're supposed to be able to stand up in this kayak. Some people say they can't. A lot of people say they can. We'll see how I do today. Got two hatches, one up here and one in the back. And it comes with two supposedly dry bags for those hatches. Comes with scupper plugs. Now there's six scupper holes here, but you only get four scupper plugs. You got two under the seat and two here that are exposed, but there's two more somewhere else that are underneath here, and you have to cut these to get to them. We're not going to do that right now. Before I launch, I want to do this. I'm pressing, I'm pushing, and it's not really giving. I have tested some Sun Dolphins in the past by doing this and found that the plastic was really thin and very malleable. Now, those were different. This is the same kayak as a Sun Dolphin Boss 12 footer, but you know, it's the same mold and I think the same plastic. That's what I hear out there. I'm not sure if that's really true, but I hear that a lot. Though this says Pro Angler 12 on it and Ozark Trail, but Sun Dolphin is sold at Walmart too. But I find this plastic a lot better than some of the Sun Dolphins I've tested in the past. I was looking all over the place for kayaks. I really wanted a 10 or a 12 footer with a chair and a bunch of other things. And there were some things I liked that I found used, some things I liked that were brand new at other places. When I found this, it fit my budget and it seemed like it had decent reviews and it would work for me for what I want to do with it. All the different stuff that I want to do with it. So I chose this one. My father actually thinks this is a good choice too, for the moment. Good beginner kayak, good starter kayak is what I think, and other people have told me that. So I think I got a good one to start. I paid a little less than $500 for this. Brand new at Walmart, the price was originally like $490 something, and with tax put you over $5. But when they were getting this down for me, they broke something. They broke this bungee strap back here. They broke this. So they gave it to me for 10% off. So I got this 10% discount. Got a just 10% discount. Dad and I fixed this already. I am sick of talking about this kayak already. Let's go ahead and launch and get out here and do some fishing. So I just came straight across Holbrook from the launch here in the county park. Now I'm over here. I didn't go across the biggest part of this lake, but I did go across a good part of it, and it took forever. And I'll tell you why. This paddle is way too short for me. I would prefer a better paddle, and I'm going to get a better paddle. I'm fighting a bit of a chop. It's for two reasons. We're having some gusts that are over 10, and there are some pleasure boaters that are making it worse. Wind's supposed to lay down in an hour or so, but I'm going to be dealing with gust over 10 until then. The plan is to just drift fish for gill right now and then move on to bass later. I don't have an anchor with me and just want to get to know this kayak today, but I want to do some fishing. So we're going to drop shot this red wiggler here on a size 6 Aberdeen, kind of drift around. I think the bigger gill are going to be a little deeper right now because it has been cold. Even though it's warm right now, it was in the low 30s this morning. It is in the mid 60s to upper 60s right now. It's supposed to be that anyway. Yay! Catfish bait! Yay! Just gonna drop straight down. That's how I got that one. I don't have anything to mount the camera on, so if I swivel my head a lot, I apologize. I do have something on the way to alleviate that. But for the moment, the camera's on the head. If I put it on the chesty, you'll get sick of my knees real quick. So I wasn't gonna form an opinion about this kayak today until I wanted to fish in it for a few days before I formed an opinion, but there are things I don't like about it, but most of those are you can fix. I don't like the paddle that comes with it.
Well, yeah, you gotta buy it. Yeah, no, that's...
It's so short. You end up putting a lot of water on your deck. I don't like the...
That paddle doesn't have an extension on it.
No, this is it. This is what they give you for free. I mean, this is a Walmart kayak, so what do you expect? The rod holder there is kind of far.
Oh, it is, isn't it?
Yeah, so that's, you really don't need that. Add your own, like right here at these... Right. At these rails. Other than that, it's a pretty decent kayak. I mean, if I was down in brackish water, some doing inshore off the coast, I would probably get something a little stronger, but this plastic is not that bad. It's all right for a Walmart kayak for under $500 with a chair. It's not bad for that price with a chair. It's pretty comfy. I can stand in it, you know. I've been in chop, I felt confident, so.
Oh, good.
I've only caught one fish, so.
Hey.
Well, hey.
Hey, I can go out many times myself, bass fishing, not catch anything out here. This lake is, it gets a lot of pressure.
Yeah.
A lot of pressure. Every Saturday there's a tournament. Thursday night there's a tournament. So the fish kind of get locked off.
Ooh, this is a nice one. Ho ho. Look at that. I need to get that close to me so I can see what it is. See what I'm saying? That is a big red ear, man. That's what I like about this lake. This is Lake Holbrook. Just right in front of this dock, there are some nice ones. I keep missing them. I'm gonna get another one. Yeah. Oh yes, there we go. Another piece of bait. Look at that. Yes. Whoa. Oh, look at the size of that one. Oh my goodness, the gill here. That is a nice gill. Yeah, you're right, man. I'm just drift fishing straight under the kayak. That is a nice hand size. I might eat that instead of fish with it, but that is a lot of bait if I do use it as bait. That's a sandwich if I don't. The wind is really starting to lay down, but it's still pushing me, but much slower right now. I'm just drift fishing, letting this drag on the bottom, and I'm over a pretty good depth where I've been finding nice gills and red ears, so I should hit one anytime. They're down there hanging on the bottom. Oh, there we go. Woo. Got a little bit of shoulders on you. Oh yeah, not huge, but that is a decent bait right there. Yeah. Wow, don't even have to use the paddle through here. Whoa, come on, nice and straight. Here we are back at the boat ramp. I've actually been here for a while. I came back over here to use the porta potty, and I've just been trying it out over here to stay close in, but I haven't had really much of a bite. And the more we get to the sunset, the closer we get to the sunset, the colder it gets out here, and the more annoyed that I am becoming with this paddle. This short paddle puts so much water on the deck and all my legs. It's annoying. You know, it's cold. We're in fall and the temperature's gonna drop. So I'm freezing now. As soon as I get up in the morning, I'm buying a new paddle. All right, it is 5 o'clock right now, and I'm pretty happy with the kayak. I'm very displeased with the paddle that came with it. First thing tomorrow, I'm getting rid of it and getting a better one because my legs are all wet. And being that it is the time of year that it is, it's cold right now as the sun goes down. My wet legs are cold. What's wrong with that? Everything's wrong with that. So like, share, comment, subscribe, all that wonderful stuff. Look forward to more kayak videos because I'm sure going to be doing some, and I will form a full opinion about this kayak in the next few days. By the end of this week, you'll know what I really think about it. So far, I'm not displeased getting rid of the paddle, and we're going to get some other stuff to put on this kayak. So like I said, like, share, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time.